भाग भाग पीछे भाग पीछे भाग
मदीना and please don't quote Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam next time Imran Khan don't quote any hadith of Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam Imran Khan you are not supposed to the utter a word of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam from your bloody mouth abhi humne baat
ye ka kehna hai ki inko bahut zyada difficult exam mein bhi face karni padi aur halaat aap dekh sakte hain mujhe samajh nahi aa raha main aapke samne